Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. And today we had a ton of brand new LEGO sets get revealed. If you didn't see my earlier video, make sure to check it out. I go over all of the brand new Harry Potter sets releasing March 1st. Here though, we have a ton of brand new Brickheadz, including probably my favorite Brickheadz yet. So without further ado, let's just jump right on in. We have set number 40549, 11, and the Demogorgon. What? They just popped off with a Demogorgon, and it looks so good. I love the box, the red, the Stranger Things logo, the red. It just screams Stranger Things to me. But it's a little blurry, so here's a better picture of just the Brickheadz. 11 has a waffle piece as an accessory, which is so cute. I think maybe they should have given her the bigger one from the Lego movie as opposed to that small tile, but that's neither here nor there. Her pink dress looks great. I love the blue coat. She looks honestly incredibly accurate to her season one appearance with the short cropped hair and everything. No complaints there. But honestly, the Demogorgon is the real standout here. I love how they use, I'm sure those are probably gonna be prints, right? For Brickheadz, I think they're always prints, which would be really cool. I love the mouth. It's perfect. And the chest, how they got all the lines there, so it's got like the ribs showing, and the color, it has like two claw hands instead of the normal Brickheadz. It's so good. Like, it's so good. This is a day one purchase for me. The set's going to be $20, by the way, like most of the Brickheadz dual packs. And I'm just blown away by how good this is. Like, I was not expecting this. And I'm really hoping this means that LEGO's planning to do more Stranger Things sets in the future, because the Upside Down is one of my favorite sets ever made. And I cannot wait to see if they're going to make anything more, because I would love that. Moving on, though, we have, not quite as cool, but still pretty cool, 40559, the Roadrunner and the Wile E. Coyote. And this is so cute. I was not expecting this. I might pick this one up, honestly, because that Roadrunner looks so good. That, honestly, it's perfect. I believe this one will also be $20. The purple and the teal and the Roadrunner look great. I love the beak, the eye design, the feathers. It's just perfect, and it's a really neat texture. However, I don't know what it is, but there's something about the Wile E. Coyote that's just not right. I can't put my finger on it, but something about it just looks kind of off. He's not skinny enough. Like, I'm not exactly sure. If you guys can figure it out, please let me know in the comment section down below. I mean, he's great. He just doesn't, he looks off, and I can't put my finger on quite why. Next, we have some Toy Story Brickheadz. We've already seen these, but 40553, we have Woody and Bo Peep. A better image of them not on the back of Buzz Lightyear's box. Bo Peep looks great. I love her staff. The Bo is pretty cool. She looks very accurate to her Toy Story 4 appearance. And Woody's super cute. I love the angle of his hat. That's great. The print for his torso is so good, so accurate. It's got a really nice lasso, the boots. It's really just a great, great set, but not something I'm super, super interested in, because Bo Peep was never really my favorite character. Don't hate me, but I've actually never seen Toy Story 4. I really need to get on that. So this is just kind of like a mess set for me. And then the final one is going to be 40552. That's the Buzz Lightyear Brickheadz. This one will be $10 because it's just Buzz Lightyear. And this one is probably one of my, I might pick this one up. I love the Buzz Lightyear character. He looks so great. I love the prints. He's so clean. He actually made it onto my top most wanted sets for 2022 video. If you haven't checked that out, you should definitely do that. It's a pretty good video. He's just super clean and crisp. I love the purple, and he looks incredibly accurate. Overall, all four of these Brickheadz are phenomenal. I know the line's not for everyone, but I'm a sucker for them. And actually, my partner just picked up a Brickheadz set for me at the Lego store like an hour ago, and I'm super excited for them to give it to me. It's the Harry Potter one with Bellatrix, Nagini, and Voldemort, and I'm really, really excited, and I cannot wait to get both the Wile E. Coyote, the Roadrunner, and the Demogorgon 11, and probably Buzz Lightyear too. Yikes, that's $50 of Brickheadz right there. Yeah, who cares? You know, they look amazing. I'd love to hear what you guys think in the comment section down below, though. Which set is your favorite? For me, it's definitely gonna be Stranger Things. I think a lot of people, it's gonna be Stranger Things, honestly. But yeah, definitely let me know, and make sure to tune in for the very next video. I'll probably have one more coming out today, and then back to the usual once a day tomorrow, unless we get more news videos. I think I have enough now to do one video per day for the next month, unless we get anything funky happening, like new news or anything. My upload schedule will change, but I've got some pretty consistent great videos coming out for you guys, so make sure to stay tuned for that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a fantastic and safe rest of your day. I'll catch you all in that very next video.